blonde hair. I'm a super saiyan now.
I was broke as fuck and didn't have a sip.
Okay.
Past tense, who my competition, I ain't having it.
Okay.
Plot thick as you could cut the tension with a knife.
Okay.
Jewels looking like it's hitting Ruby's suicide deck. Suicide doors on the lamp. Yeah.
Before I start this video, I gotta show you guys the homie Steady Eddie's whip. But we're gonna do some traveling in this thing. Y'all comment down below what city should we pull up to in Florida besides Miami. Judging by if you guys haven't read the title yet, I am buying a new bicycle today. I am adding a new bike to the 2020 collection that I'm going to be starting this year. Each year that goes by, I'm trying to collect, and this is the first bike of the year, brand new, that I am buying. Some of you guys are going to support this decision, some of you guys are going to hate this decision, but before I make this purchase, I just want to let you guys know that I am not done riding for SE bikes. I'm not even sponsored by SE bikes, but I'm letting you know, like, I'm on both sides, you know what I mean? I'm not really picking any sides. If I want to ride SE, I'm going to ride SE. If I want to ride Throne, I'm going to ride Throne. Red line, doesn't matter, but just know I'm just adding a bike to the collection. This is not me, you don't like SE bikes, you know what I mean? The homie just pulled up. He just made it awkward, so I'm gonna pick up the camera when we get to the bike shop. I wish we had some sunlight. I'm liking the stealth mode. Here, hold this. Guys, here we have it, my brand new 2020 Dagoon 29. I don't even know how to call this bike, but this bike is amazing. I went ahead and put a couple of new touches on here, the brake lever, different brake lever. Of course, I have to rock my sponsor Originate Redox pedals, and then I got a ride out supply. Let me spin this so you can hear it. Yep, this is a ride out supply Freewheel. I'll put the link to where you can buy that Freewheel down in the subscription, as well as the pedals. But big thank you to Let's Ride Bicycles. This is all their stuff right here. This is also their sign. They're located in Hollywood. So yeah, if you guys are looking to buy a Throne or any other bike that you want to get your hands on, your local of Hollywood, definitely come stop by Let's Ride Bicycles down in Hollywood. I'll definitely put their information up on the screen, and as well as the link in the description to where their Instagram is and stuff like that, if you want to give them a follow on Instagram. But big thanks to my guy Eddie for helping me get this bike. You know, he know how much I wanted this bike for the longest, since we unboxed his white one. That's not his, but he has a white one. So ever since we unboxed that one, I've always wanted a Throne. I was going to get the white one, but then I'm not really too good with white things. Like, that thing would have got dirty quick, and then I wanted a green one, and then, you know, Rusted Jalopy has it, DZ has it, Shane has it, a couple other people have it. So, and then the gunmetal and purple one, I was gonna get that one, but I already have a gunmetal and blue bike, so I seen the all black one. I'm like, you know what, I'm definitely gonna go with the all black bike, and I actually like it, and I have a ton of plans for this bike coming up, so you guys are definitely gonna want to stay tuned for that. But yeah, again, big thank you to Let's Ride Bicycles. Now tonight is gonna be lit. Me and Eddie are going for a Wednesday night ride, so yeah, gotta treat the new bike like it's a dirt bike, you know what I'm saying? Nah, for real, I ain't trying to risk getting the bike scratched up, but bro, y'all don't know how much I am in love with this bike. Now don't get me wrong, if you know me, you already know your boy is gonna do his own personal touches to, how would I say this, fit my, how I like riding the bike, you know what I mean? I got parts that's already in my freaking shopping cart that I'm already about to spend some more money later on tonight, but it'll be worth it. This bike is gonna, you're gonna see me make a lot of great footage with this bike. Now, like I said in the beginning of the video, I am not done riding my SC bikes. I will still be riding my SC bikes. So, yeah. What you doing, Cheeto?
You heard?
Huh?
Don't waste too much of the battery.
Yeah, I got you.
Start my day, I gotta throw this on to my new bike. Yeah, the color's gonna be off, but oh well, I'm just gonna slap that thing right there so everybody can know. That's a clean E36 right there. Last night after I finished building this bike and, you know, getting it situated, I wasn't able to get any clips because it was dark and my GoPro kind of doesn't film good in low light. I mean, it does, I just don't know how to, like, what settings I should be on when I'm filming at night. So I just went ahead and continued the vlog to the next day for you guys. So yeah, it's been a minute since I used a head strap mount for the GoPro, but I know one of the questions I'm gonna get asked in this video is this bike better than the SC bike, Big Gripper, or is it worth buying? And to be honest with you guys, I like both bikes, you know. I literally bought this bike to test it out, try it out, see what I could do with this bike, just like I do with all my other SC bikes. Now, you guys are probably gonna be expecting powder coat, all that crazy stuff, you know, I do with my other builds. But honestly, I'm gonna keep this kind of simple, but kind of different. I got a couple ideas, which I don't think anyone did to this bike yet, but maybe somebody has done it out there. It's not on the web, but either or, I'm gonna hop on it and I'm gonna do it. But I did order a couple of parts that should be here next week. You know, I couldn't wait. I was gonna wait and, you know, enjoy the bike how it is, but just by the gear ratio, I'm not even. That's one thing I don't like about this bike is the gear ratio. They have a 39 tooth sprocket in the front and a 16 tooth in the rear. And, you know, that's how they ride in Cali. You know, they have the fixed gear ratio in Cali. So I can't even be mad at that. I could still catch blocks on this thing though, you heard? I could definitely still catch blocks on this thing. It's just different. Something that I'm not used to, you know? But don't get it effed up. I can still catch blocks. Let me put the wheel down for a cop come. I don't feel like getting no ticket today, but yeah, I got a lot of plans with this bike. A lot of plans for this bike. You know, I'm gonna take you guys along the way with me when I build this bike up, make it nice. I already slapped on some Origin 8 pedals and an Origin 8 free, not Origin 8 free wheel, Ride Out Supply free wheel. I usually run Origin 8 free wheels, but Ride Out Supply recently came out with free wheels, so I wanted to test his out on my new bike. So I know you guys don't really like me talking too much. I am gonna do a walk around of this bike sometime in this video, but in the meantime, y'all can just enjoy these clips of me catching blocks.